Hello guys, welcome back to Sketching with Tai Wing on Tea Talk. And today we're gonna to sketch a really, really special dress worn by the amazing Tracy Ellis Ross. Here she is. Today, sketching is gonna be very interesting because this is a velvet dress. So when you wanna create velvet, you gotta sketch with the right shadow and the right color. You can see how velvet, when it hits the light, it creates a different color. And I think, and to me, I think that's very, very interesting, especially when you wear it, it changes the color everywhere you go, everywhere you walk into, the different lighting will create different colors, create different shades. When you're sketching, you get to play with different colors and you get to play with the placement of the shadow. I think that's gonna be challenging, but yet really, really fun. Let's start sketching.
Who's your gown by?
Tai Nguyen.
So Tracy wore this dress to the Elton John Oscar party. I mean, it fits her so, so good. It's perfection with the right amount of sexiness, with the lace and the V-neck, lace opening at the sleeves. Every single part where I sketch, I'm gonna show you the detail shots. We're gonna have so much fun sketching today. So first things first, I'm gonna do the silhouette of the dress with my number 2 pencil. So you can see the lace of the arm. It's actually an opening straight down, but because she bent her arm and it's the sleeves kind of twisted, so we can see this pattern. I'm gonna try and create this little twisty pattern so you see the lace and also the lace on the side here, okay? And also, obviously, we have the scallop edge at the V-neck. So it's created this bendo top to attach to the dress. So this is where the lace will be. That's the lace. This is the lace, this will be the velvet, and then on the side, we only see just a bit of the lace. Okay. That's the front. We don't see the back detail in this photo, but it's my design, so I remember the back is also a V, and it has a little elastic strap in the back to hold the dress together. So there's a strap, and the back is also a V. Then we will see the lace at the sleeves here. Now we have the front, the back, the lace detail at the sleeves, the bendo lace, lace, lace. Now we're gonna do skin. There, I'm gonna go in with the lighter color first for skin tone, and then we're gonna contour with a darker color. Not so much skin in this dress because it's velvet, it's basically all covered, so we just do here. The lace has skin, the legs, and she has strappy shoes on. Thank you. darker color skin on tour. Okay, we got the skin down. Give her red lips. Now let's do the lace pattern with this pen. Black pencil layer for the black mesh of the lace. Okay, now black shoes. I'm doing all the easy detail first, and then we're gonna focus on the velvet. With this black strappies. Let's give her a red sole.
Okay.
Now, for the velvets, you see the different colors of the kind of like a burnt orange and then a sienna brown velvet. This whole velvet color is like this golden sienna brown color, but because when it's the lighting hits, it turns brighter, like a brighter orange. I just have to create all these placements with the pencil first, and then we're gonna go with a lighter color first. We're gonna color in the lighter color first, and then we do the darker brown. We're gonna use this. This is the front pose to get the shadow. So we're thinking we see the shadow of the lights hitting from left to right, okay? Okay, this is the placement of the shadow of the velvet. In the back, I'm just gonna do kind of similar to the front because we're thinking of the lights going from hitting from left to right, okay? Okay, so I'm gonna go in with this yellow orange for the light parts first. Wish me luck! Thank you.
Okay.
That's the shadow. And this right here, because there's an opening, there's a slit. The length of the dress is over the knee, and therefore there's a slit in the back to, you know, it's easier for walking. And when she stands like that, or when she walks, you see the lining inside. The lining is in this silk burnt orange color, so I'm just gonna use the same color. So that's the lining. Now, I'm gonna go in with a sienna brown, the color of the velvet. Thank you.
Okay.
Once you get the color down, you can always go back to make it darker to create more depth. There we go. I was holding my breath, guys. Okay, now the back. Okay. I think we got the velvet down. Now I'm gonna go in with the black pen to kind of give it the definition of where the shadow and the crease, you know. Okay. I think we got it. This dress, there's no bling bling, so no need to do sparkle. That should be good for now, right? I think it's great. Yeah, it's maybe. I go in to create a little darker at certain part of the orange because knots cannot be one color. Yeah, I think that's better. I think a little shadow of the gray will be cool too. Got it. Now let's erase the pencil marks. Okay, last but not least, my signature. Yes, we got it. Here's the finished product. Velvet cocktail dress from Taiwan Atelier. This is the sketch. This is Tracy Ellis Ross. You like? I like. Well, so as a fashion designer, I get to play with different texture, different fabrications, lace, velvet, silk, denim, beading, printed floral, you know, and same thing with sketching. If you want to achieve the look, you just have to pay very, 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 very close attention to the detail. And nothing is impossible. If you see the shadow of the velvet, you can create the shadow of the velvet. So enjoy sketching, sketch more, and show me your sketches. Comment below. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next sketch. Bye. Thank you for taking your valuable time to watch my channel. I know there are many, many different choices out there for you to watch, but since you took out your time to watch my channel, and if you want to see more of me, please subscribe to my channel. And again, be sure to stay true to who you are, be yourself, have fun, life is too short, and live for fashion, set the trend. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next clip.